I think we've talked about it before. You look at LaMacchia, and it was funny to watch her talk, listen to her talk and talk about her back line, but she showed what she's about. I mean, she came out and she solved a lot of issues for us with balls served in the box, and she was very confident coming out and dealing with those crosses. And you always tell your goalkeeper to protect herself, right? And there was a couple of times she delivered the blows compared to taking the blows herself, so she performed extremely well. Had some couple chances, and LaMacchia made the saves, or defenders cleared the ball. And I think it goes a long way when you have a player like LaMacchia behind when you're the back line and you can realize any ball that gets played in, she's coming to win a ball. And she's very successful at doing that.
I'm drinking a 12.